All week, Rove has been travelling across WA, and today he's made his way over to the beautiful Rottnest Island. Rove, my God, look at that water. What is it like over there?
Kaya, guys, want you to watch them up. It's a struggle here, let me say. I'm here at the beautiful basin here at Rottnest Island. And proudly here on Whadjuk Noongarrbuddja country. And this is one of my favourite places in the entire world, as you can see why. It's beautiful. It does have a dark history, though, like many places in the country. When I come over here with my wife and daughter, one of the first things we always do is like to pay our respects to the fact that this was a penal colony for Aboriginal prisoners, 400 of which are still buried here in a mass grave. And I had the privilege today to take a moment with a Noongar elder, Uncle Walter, who showed me a special ceremony, a sand ceremony. It's a lot of mixing of your spit and your saliva with the land to connect you with country. And it was a really beautiful way of acknowledging what has happened here, as well as starting some of that recognition and reconciliation process as we move forward. I've got to share some stories and sing a few songs. It was a really beautiful way to start the day.
Gee, that looks incredibly special, Rove. It must be wonderful for you to be back there. What else have you been getting up to?
Well, of course, you can't come to Rottnest and not check out the local wildlife. Of course, the iconic quokkas, found only here, endemic to Western Australia. When the first Dutch explorers arrived, they thought they were rats, which is how the island got its name, Rottnest, Rottnest. And look, it got a bit flirty, I'm not going to lie, guys, from both sides, both species meeting across the aisle there. But it was really wonderful. It was a very special thing. And then once you do that, you have to work off some of those pheromones by pedaling around the island. It's a 23-kilometre bike ride the whole way around. Takes about 2 to 3 hours if you're doing it in one sitting, but I recommend stopping along the way. 63 beautiful beaches dot this island. Some of the best snorkeling you will find anywhere. I highly recommend you get amongst it. As I said, right here behind me in the basin, one of the most iconic spots here in Rottnest.
This is ridiculous. Go away now, Rove. Thank you very much. We'll chat to you tomorrow.
And we're in shorts,
stunning
mate.
River. Oh, this just gets worse and worse.
Oh, look at those pins.
Yeah, right. Thanks, mate.